Now, Ruff is accused of shooting his mother in the back and then shooting a Denver police officer who was responding. Ruff is being investigated for attempted murder and aggravated assault. He did not say anything in court, and the judge told him if he was able to bond out, he was to have no contact with the victim, who did survive. According to the probable cause statement, the victim told 911 that Ruff pulled out a firearm during a verbal altercation. She stated that she pleaded with Ruff to not kill her. She tried to flee the location, running in a zigzag pattern as he began to fire a handgun in her direction, hitting her once in the back. Now, this happened about 3:30 Sunday morning near 10th and Sheridan in Denver. This was all caught on camera by a neighbor's surveillance camera. You can see the woman flagging down first responders as they arrived, and just seconds later, the suspect firing multiple rounds at police, hitting one police officer in the leg. The SWAT team was called in, and Ruff was taken into custody about an hour later. The officer who was shot was released from the hospital yesterday. The judge set bond at $500,000 and again ordered him to have no contact with the victim, who is his mother in this case. Deborah Takahara, Fox 31.